All right, ladies and gentlemen, with Christmas just around the corner, you know that Santa Claus has to be working overtime, trying to get all those gifts ready for all you good little boys and girls. Actually, he's been working so hard, he's been getting help from my guests at this time, Santa's helpers from the South Pole.
The South Pole?
Oh, I know that music.
Oh, can you believe it?
Oh, my goodness.
Yes, indeed. If ever Santa had two helpers that could really get the job done, it would be these two. From way down under.
That's frightening. What's frightening?
Merry
the way the
Christmas
world is today, you have to hire those two.
Mighty Merry Christmas!
Merry Christmas, mighty Merry Christmas to you.
Merry Christmas. I've got to ask you, is Christmas the same on the South Pole as it is on the North Pole?
Oh, Cousin Luke! It doesn't matter what bloody pole you're on, Christmas is fun anywhere! Right, Cousin Luke?
Right, Cousin Book? Oh, I love Christmas! And for all you kids out there, we've got loads and loads of presents!
Maybe some
yeah,
teeth
Cousin
for Christmas,
Luke,
huh?
Bags and bags of them! Wow!
Hey.
Oh, and you know, Cousin Luke,
that Cousin Butch,
one of the things that I remember most about Christmas was when we used to be in bed and Mother used to sing us all those lovely Christmas songs.
I remember, Cousin Butch, I remember. I loved that time of year.
Oh, and you remember, Cousin Luke, one special song that Mother used to sing that we used to love?
I remember it, Cousin Butch, our favorite one, mate.
It used to be our bestie, remember?
I think we should sing it, Cousin Butch.
You want to sing it now?
Yeah, sing it for all these lovely people out in America.
Really?
That's right, Cousin
Butch. Okay, Cousin Luke, you better not shout.
You better not pick your bloody nose.
Oh, and you better make sure you eat all your bloody sardines.
Very, very good.
Oh, you'll get a bloody big licking!
Luke and Butch, the Bushwhackers, helping Santa Father Christmas. Yes, indeed, what great helpers. And they're going to be handling the Southern Hemisphere.
Well, I heard that Santa Claus was at the psychiatrist the other day, said he just didn't believe in himself anymore, but now I see what drove him there.
We got the Undertaker.
That's the king.
Yeah, look at this. They're giving out Christmas gifts.
Oh, it's not the first time they've been in the bag.